For the anal reflex, place the patient in the Sims position and expose the anal area. Using an orange stick, place a gentle scratch near the anal orifice, thus stimulating a contraction in the external sphincter. This area is innervated by the lowest sacral segments, that is from S4 and S5. Central core compression, or cauda equina syndrome, will cause an absent anal reflex.